something. You feel other people have defined themselves, and now you need to fit in and define yourself. This goes much larger into religion or sexuality or gender or a lot of other bigger topics. It's the same idea. But I was like, okay, so what am I? What do I feel? Which drifts and changes and fits into different things. And then there is the you that lives in everyone else's head. Otherwise you're just... what? You're locked in a head. That's right. So, who is me? I don't know.
We're on. 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
Welcome back to the evening news at NEWS AGNCY12. As many of you know, the events of the past month have been shocking for the entire scientific community and the world as a whole.
And you know what? Actually, this thing that we're talking about, the thing, is actually what we've been trying to escape from the outside world, right? This sort of sense of idea that, like, this woman is mine, only mine. This man is mine.
Belongs, right?
I get it. That you are hurting, right? But
I want Aisha to be big because she's fucking crazy, Aisha.
Listen, Gideon, you can't force people to speak.
Give her a stab.
She go.
That's a sad
thing. Yeah.
Fuck Aisha.
It's your fault!
I made a new friend today.
Sit up straight.
I said, I made a new friend today.
What's his name?
Her name is Catherine.
She in your class?
Yes, her father just moved here. He's a tailor.
So,
indeed, she said she could teach me how to do it.
What are you talking about, Albert?
For that moment, during that time, you were different, right? Like, you were only what they saw of